So we're speaking here with Ryan Telfer, Canadian-based forward. Ryan, we're coming off a pretty difficult defeat, a 7-0 away to the US. Your first 90 minutes in just about 6 months, so what are your reactions?
It's a hard pill to swallow, going out on the field and basically getting embarrassed like that. But for some guys who have been hit by COVID, and no matter where they were, whether it was foreign-based or locally based, you know, getting a proper 90 minutes is something very hard, and nothing could technically prepare you for what just happened all day, playing against a team who has been around for training together for maybe 6 months or more, mostly guys who came from MLS who season finished just a couple months ago, and they just transitioned that into their national camp. And compared to us, where we have a bunch of guys who've been training in Trinidad for almost a year now, combining that with foreign based players who haven't played in a while, is very tough. But for me, is all about baby steps at this point. We learn from this example, and we just try to move forward.
How important is it for us to kind of just get over this result, because we have a World Cup qualifiers to prepare for over the next few weeks? Clearly, some of the players, as you mentioned, would take this on. Some of the youngsters, we had over six debutants today in this game, and to make a debut, a 7-0 defeat. How do we take these steps to kind of push forward?
It's all about learning from, obviously, the mistakes today, and working on the things that we were supposed to be doing. And to be fair, we had time on the ball today to make an impression, and a few plays we made something happen. It's just to build on that, and obviously getting more of our foreign-based players who may be available for those upcoming matches. That's very important to us, and for everyone else here, it's just to keep moving forward. And just learning from the example, working what we can on training on the pitch, and just go from there.
Ryan, thanks for your comments. All the best to you. Good luck in the upcoming season, and hopefully we see you again soon.
Thank you.